Jésus. Oh, ça va là.
L'homme que Dieu a mandaté
aujourd'hui
pour nous parler,
to speak to us,
ainsi dit l'Éternel.
According to what the Lord has said.
Dans mon papa Jérémie, à Zakopou, ça va.
Nous
avons dans la bonne côté pour y avoir avec
place na
biso.
You may be seated. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Amen. If
you can just greet your neighbor, you'll be fine.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Merci.
I bless the Lord once more.
Pour la grâce.
For the grace.
That
he has given me
in
this afternoon to speak on the part of the Lord.
I am
also grateful.
Je dis merci à mon père.
I say thank you to my father,
le Reverend Serge
Matadi,
pour la grâce,
for the grace,
Ngolo,
the glory
that he
gave me for me to speak again this evening.
Je dis aussi merci à Mama Jo.
I also thank my mother.
Je dis aussi merci.
I also say thank you
à mon père spirituel.
My spiritual father,
le révérend pasteur,
Reverend
Didier Salomon Songo,
Pastor Didier Salomon,
Proverbs 30:30.
Proverbs 30:30.
Azabongo na mboka bapaya.
He is in a foreign country.
Merci.
And wherever he is, I greet him.
Je dis aussi merci.
I also say thank you.
À tous les collègues et invités qui sont là parmi nous.
All the servants that are amongst us.
I give a shepherd's
greeting, a shepherd
André,
Evangelist
Jumulex,
Evangelist
Samuel,
Evangelist Samuel, may the Lord bless you.
Je aussi merci à mon épouse.
I also say thank you to my wife,
Pichu Kafuti,
for the support of prayer.
Je merci, ma chérie.
I say thank you. May God remember you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen, amen. Tous en attendant la vision, tous en parler.
We are in the theme.
Si l'attachement dans la parole.
We're speaking of attachment in the word.
There is
one thing that I want to do now.
Pour le zambé, la saison à ça.
That God told me to do.
Les gens qui le 2 février.
It was the 2nd of February.
Les gens qui l'a prié.
I was in prayer. I was praying, and the Lord put something in my heart that I should bless a mother. I also bless a department.
Alleluia.
Amen. I don't know the name of the mother, but I see her in the church.
Alleluia.
Amen. You know, there are certain. Like a servant, if God put something in your heart for you to do, do not be rushed to
people.
Amen. Because you know, if Abraham asked Sarah, that
call,
that was not gonna fit.
How
many bless you, Mama?
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Mama, I don't know your name. But when I was praying, the Lord put something in me to bless you. I don't know what you do. But when I was praying,
the Lord
put something in
me to bless you.
I don't know what you do. But when I was speaking to Jesus,
to God,
what, why must I give an offering? If you do a business, take this money, put it in your business. If you don't do a business, you have a family in this
business.
You have some money, give them to do business. Thirdly, you will get
1/10.
You are
going to
give a tithe to the man of God. If you are doing business, Friday I was fasting. I prayed for this effort. If you do an
The
Lord told me
to
support the department of social. I
blessed
the Lord. This offering.
Et allez pour la sociale.
It is for social.
Responsable social.
The responsible. C'est
notre berger Gaba.
Is our shepherd Emmanuel.
Envelope.
This envelope. I put my own God in proof.
That
my house can even be
healthy.
But as long as you
can't be healthy,
in a case of social, we will remove one
thing
to give to the man of God. The money that will come from God, it will come inside the case of
social.
The case of social, the case of social, it will go higher. It will be lifted.
In Jesus' mind. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Let me
pray.
Let God of my alliance.
God of my covenant.
Let God of my ministry.
God of my ministry.
Qui m'appelait pour te servir.
You who called me to serve you.
Le Dieu de notre papa.
The Lord of our father.
Le révérend Serge Matadi.
Reverend Serge Matadi.
Esprit Roi et l'Étang Moragana, révérend Serge Matadi.
Spirit that walks with our
mother. L'Étang Bouchangai.
May it also walk with
me. Aime Mangai.
It should bring me.
Epambo Langai.
It should bless me.
Epambo Lapeyo.
To bless you too.
La Poissy Bokonji Nios.
I destroy every plan.
La Pomme Nina Lelo.
That thing this afternoon.
Esprit Nios a tout à contrôle.
Every spirit.
La Pomme Nios.
I destroy every spirit of sickness. If they put you in the list of a family,
We are speaking on attachment.
Someone cannot be attached if they are not called.
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you attach yourself to God, the Lord has to call you.
La pomboli message de papa Gaba.
I bless the message of Shepherd Emmanuel.
I said this is a Job.
He told me a story of Job. And he said Job. His family abandoned him. His siblings left him for. His wife. Say Job. Sway even God. Let me tell you something. If Job was not called from God, he would have heard the advice of
the
king. Amen.
Show.
Like Job, he was called by God. He was always persevering with God. He told someone, or a woman,
to persevere.
Beloved, persevere. Even if there is trouble, do not be afraid. Even if you lack a
message,
do not be afraid.
But
if you are with God,
God will
never let you. Let me tell you something. If everyone has abandoned
you,
one person will come and rescue
you.
That person is Jesus. The one that
applauds
for you to
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus.
He is alive.
Jésus.
Alléluia.
Papa Kam.
Shepherd Andre, he also preached that. He said,
it
was a brother. They come and leave him. And they also come and take
him.
His life is a life of
faith.
Amen. If he doesn't ask, he will not live. For him, his whole life was only to beg. But one day, the servants of God came. They said, no, this person will give him everything. It is now like it's useless. Beloved, let me tell you. In your life, do not only do not let everyone see that you are suffering.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They
told him what we have, we are giving you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Someone only gives what they have.
Hallelujah. 1
Samuel
1,
verse 3.
4 and 5 and 8.
Le jeune Samuel était au service de l'Éternel devant Élie. La parole de l'Éternel était rare en ce temps-là. Les visions n'étaient pas fréquentes. En ce même temps, Élie qui commençait à voir les yeux troubles et ne pouvait plus voir, était couché à sa place. La lampe de Dieu n'était pas encore éteinte et Samuel était couché dans le temple de l'Éternel où était l'arche de Dieu. Alors l'Éternel appela Samuel, il répondit, « Me voici. » Et il courut vers Élie et dit, « Me voici, car tu m'as appelé. » Élie répondit, « Je n'ai point appelé, retourne te coucher. » Et alla se coucher. L'Éternel appela de nouveau Samuel, et Samuel se leva, alla vers Élie et dit, « Me voici, car tu m'as appelé. » Élie répondit, « Je n'ai point appelé mon fils, retourne te coucher. » Samuel ne connaissait pas encore l'Éternel, et la parole de l'Éternel ne lui avait pas encore été
révélée. Amen. Merci pour vous continuer.
We are speaking on the calling.
The story of Samuel.
He was under the feet of Elijah, which was like his spiritual father. He couldn't be attached. God never called him. He was always in the feet of Jesus. He was waiting for the call. Man of God, listen. There are certain children of God until today. He just made a violent. He knows 3 or 4 verses. He opened a church. Amen. But the young Samuel, the Bible says, God called him. God called him the first time. He heard the voice of Christ. He came forth his father Elijah. He asked him, did you call me daddy? He said, no. My son, I didn't call you. Go back and sleep. Second time, the young Samuel, God called him. He heard the voice of God. He woke up. He went in front of his father. He says, Dad, did you call me? This is the father. Go back to sleep. Go and sleep.
For
the third call. Amen. The third call, God called him again. He went in front of Elijah. He said, Elijah understood that it is a moment
liberté.
Not according to your
will.
Amen.
Azaki attaché.
He was attached.
La femme pour la papa.
Under the feet of his father.
Serviteur de écouter.
Servants of God, listen.
Ce qui peut être.
If maybe.
Osez la femme pour la papa.
You're not under the feet of your father.
Et puis maintenant, dans ma belle.
You've left in a bad way.
Because
this is the time.
La femme pour la papa.
You have to come back under the feet of your father.
Et quand il y a la papa.
You hear the word of your father.
Et lui a compris que.
Elijah understood.
Et sa maman a été
contente. It was the moment that has arrived. He told Samuel,
facile,
he said, this time, God called you,
oui,
say yes, here I am.
Alleluia.
Amen. He said, yes, here I am. That moment,
God
called his anointing,
Alleluia.
Anointed, because of a calling. He was called by God. They can give you money, but they don't give you
love.
You can get married, but you don't have
peace.
What is important
c'est la paix.
Is peace.
Alleluia.
Amen.
C'est la paix.
It is peace.
Oh, so,
voices,
et c'est pas
it is from God. Even if people refuse you, even if you don't have marriage, but if you have Christ, I will walk with my
spirit.
I will walk with my
spirit.
The presence of God in my life. The Bible says in John 4 verse 24, the time has come when the true worshipper shall worship the Father in truth and in spirit. Beloved, God cannot just call you in the morning, he calls you
in the Saint Esprit.
You have to be guided by the Holy Spirit. God needs worshippers
who are
seeking for God in truth.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Genesis 12, verse 1
to 3. The Bible says,
Abraham.
The Lord called Abraham. He told Abraham, he said, today in this country, go where I, God, am sending you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In
the country where I, God, I send you. He didn't know why. Oh, because God, when he calls someone, he will give you a vision. He will give you provision. If God calls you,
he's
giving you a vision.
He's
giving you a provision. Amen. The Lord called Abraham. Abraham stood.
He
was questioning himself. He said, according to him, he did not know where he would go. But the Lord told him, go.
Alleluia.
Amen.
He
told him, go. He knew why. If you go down, the Bible says, where Abraham went, God lifted him up. He told Abraham, I will make you
a source.
You will be a source. You will be a source of the nation in blessing. You will be blessed in cursing. If God calls you,
he has
already chosen. No one will trust
you.
Because you are now dangerous
for him.
Whoever is
in
Christ will meet with him.
Alleluia.
Amen. That is the first worshiper. He
seeked for God.
He
was attached with God.
He
approached himself.
That is
why God did great things.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Second worshiper. It was Joseph. The Lord told Joshua, if you go in, he's telling him, it's the that will come in your mouth. It is a promise that God is telling him that this thing, this word, should not move. Always have it. Your whole life. Do not leave God. Be attached with God. And what he did, my servant Moses, I will do for you, Joshua.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am
saying good that everyone who is attached to God, God never leaves them.
Amen, amen.
Amen. Beloved God will never leave you.
I am
showing you with assurance that God will never leave
you.
Man of God, God will never leave you. Even if the church is dry, you even have 10 people, do not be afraid. But if you are called by Christ, the Lord will send you a
message
that you don't even know from
God,
because you are called from Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The Lord told Joshua, take this family, go with them through the river Jordan. They should go the other side. In the country where I got prepared. Beloved, God can never allow you to leave your family, to come to Johannesburg, for you to suffer. Amen.
God
can never leave you to have a bad life. There's a time. There's a time for everything. If you late, there is time.
Before
you will get, there is time. Let people sway you. Tell your neighbor. You comes in the church. Who will help you? But now I got married in
3 months.
Like a newcomer.
Because
I don't feel shy of testifying this. Because I married in a miracle. So the Lord
makes
me a miracle. I'm telling a brother, do not be afraid. God will give you money. Do not be afraid. God will give you money. I am speaking Ezekiel. If you read the book, Isaiah 33, the Bible says there was a person who was in sickness of death.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ezekiel,
he was sick to death.
Prophet Isaiah,
the prophet Isaiah, he presented himself. He said, they sent me to tell you to give the Lord in your house,
because
you will die.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The person who is sick only waits for good things. But the person who is sick, God sent him. He told him, the Lord sent him to tell you to give your
n'a jamais eu
moi.
Alléluia.
Amen.
L'homme
de Dieu, mouton,
à ta avant n'a jamais problème.
Never.
Parce qu'il y a ça qui est là, à
alléluia.
Amen. Si
give your orders.
Parce que tu vas mourir.
Because you are dying.
Parce que tu vas mourir.
Because you are dying.
Avant que silence.
You are silenced.
Alléluia. À l'autre côté.
You didn't say anything.
Prophet Isaïe.
Prophet Isaiah. He went back. When he was leaving, Ezekiel examined his conscience.
He never looked
in your life to seek for God. Look in your life to mock God. Amen. Ezekiel, the Bible
says,
he looked, he turned his back on the wall. And started saying things.
The presence
of the Lord.
In
the presence of the King of Kings. He was not in front of
anyone.
He was also not owing
anyone.
Because he knew that he was
with Christ.
I'm telling
someone.
If you are with Christ, do not fear
anything.
Thursday I said, attachment that Elijah had by Elijah,
Amen.
We are seeking for God in
prophecy.
Because one day, we should go in heaven. Yes. That is our prayer. We are stuck to God because one day we should go to heaven. Elijah was stuck with
enemies
without to get double portion of anointing. That's why you see when Elijah he wanted to leave, he told him, he said, what do you want? May God bless you.
Amen, amen.
Au nom de Jésus,
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 au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de
dans le
Christ. Je bénis
le nom de Jésus.
What is happening?
It happened just a week. As he heard Anna,
they hear you.
Elijah is not here.
The name of Jesus. Au nom de Jésus.
The name of Jesus.
Nous disons Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.